What's going on? So here's a video on how to send a case through CS Connect and also how to set up labs within CS Connect. So I'm here in CSI 8, Carestream Imaging version 8.0.5, and I can launch into CS Connect by right-clicking and select CS Connect right from here. Or I can launch CS Connect directly from the ScanFlow software prior to saving my scan. So when I launch it, I'm going to go into a screen that looks like this. We can see here the case list on the left-hand side. We can see the HIPAA compliant alphanumeric digits. We can see our actual case and that it's unsubmitted. So before we submit a case to a lab, we need to invite them as a partner. And we can do that through our little partner icon above. When I click on that, it's going to open a screen. We can see all of my existing lab partners. And to add a new partner, I'm going to select this icon down here, add new partner, and all I need is their email address. Type in their email and hit send, and they're going to receive an email with an invitation for CS Connect. When they accept, they'll be prompted to create their own free CS Connect lab-based account. And then at that point, they can go ahead and begin receiving cases from you. So once that lab accepts and creates their own lab account, then you can actually send them the case. So once they do that, you're going to hit submit and you're going to select from the list of which lab you want to send it to. So we're on file form. If the lab you're sending to actually went into CS Connect and created a custom lab slip, then you can select on web form and you'll see what they created as a lab slip. It's actually a little bit faster and easier just to do it from the file form, but you can talk to your lab about that. Attached files are any additional files that you need to send. The scan and any intro pictures that went along with the case are already attached to the file. So you don't have to select attached files unless you're sending something additional. You can select your due date if you need to. And any comments regarding your prescription, select accept and then hit submit. And you're going to notice it's going to go from unsubmitted to pending. And you've got a refresh icon down here. And you'll see it next goes to transferring. And basically, you don't want to close out of CS Connect prior to your case saying transferred. And we can see that here. Hope this helps.